Sorry, not sorry.
Okay.
Razor/shot.com. $1 billion. That's good. I mean,
you are the solution. Are you psychic? Oh, come on.
I might be. I didn't know what would happen if more robots died.
Good enough for me. If we can make Angela the landlord's new psychic, he won't have to raise the rent. And we can get that bag of money back.
And then it'll be dead. Population us.
My life is falling apart without Madam Caesar.
Well, if you want your life to fall back together, she has
an old charge the same as that of Caesar, so you can give us back that money back.
But how do I know you're not pulling the wool over my eyes? Yes, nice. Tell me more. I'm all ears. Amazing. You are hired. No, not yet.
You weren't seeing
what I could read minds. I just knew what he was thinking. Oh, no, I'm not that good with the gift yet.
So, your secret coin spot is the town witching fountain. But then,
Pig, please don't tell. If I'm the one who buys the gas jet's rebellion machine,
what thank you.
You're betting with wishes, and that's bad luck.
Bad luck is pretend. You know what it is, Bill? Damn rebellion!
No, it's already begun.
Not. I like your passes. I don't know.
Is he here? Did he follow me? Please hide me. It's him again.
box has the free price.
Never mind. Let's lie about the gift.
That's it, man. Seriously?
Don't fully understand the gift. Maybe I transferred some of my powers to you.
Can you get it? Shut up.